Wow! You did it, Genie! So, three wishes, eh? Now, they've got to be good. What would you wish for, Genie?
Me?
No one's ever asked me that before. Well, the only thing I'd desire is my freedom. But that's never gonna happen. Go on, go on, what do you want? Well, my first wish is to become a prince.
That boy will pay. I will have my revenge. Then, when I have possession of the lamp, I shall become the greatest sorceress in the entire world. Make way for Prince Ali. Make way for Prince Ali.
Oh my god, you're gonna love this guy. Prince Ali, glorious he, Ali Ababa. Genuflect, show some respect, down on one knee. Now try your best to say calm. Brush off that sinus alarm. And come and meet his spectacular courtesy. Prince Ali. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely. He faced the galloping hordes, 1,000 bad guys with swords. Give all your praise to the great and powerful Prince Ali. My lord! Tis I, Prince Ali of Ababa. I have travelled from far, far away to ask you for the hand of Jasmine.
Jasmine is upstairs attending to her fairy friend.
Her tiger.
Oh, well, I'll go up now and greet the princess.
If you must. Young love, how utterly disgusting.
Princess! Princess! Tis I, Prince Ali, come to ask for your hand in marriage.
What makes you think I want to marry you? You're a complete stranger.
Why? Because of your relationship status on Facebook. It says you're easy.
Do I know you?
Well, that's not very likely, is it?
You remind me of someone. Someone I met in the marketplace.
Well, that must narrow it down considerably.
Is your name Aladdin?
No.
You are. You're Aladdin. Why are you just like a prince?
It's a sexual thing.
Go jump off a bridge.
But princess, I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
Last Wednesday, now will you please leave?
But princess, I think you're the most beautiful, most kindest and most fun person to be around. I would even go as far as to say,
you to me are everything, the sweetest song that I could sing, oh baby. Oh, baby.
Oh, Aladdin, I do love you. Will you marry me?
Of course. Over my dead body.
I remember who you are now. You're that piece of puke, Aladdin. You're a very foolish boy. I shall have you killed for trying to marry a princess. Guards, destroy him!
Release him immediately! I am the princess! You will do as I say!
You will obey me! I am the sultan, after all! Eh, genie?
I'm afraid so.
Hey! That's my genie! Not anymore! He obeys me now! And so do all of you.
We will never obey you.
Bow down at my feet!
Never!
Well, if you won't bow down to a sultan, you will cower before a sorcerer! Genie, my second wish! I wish to be the greatest sorcerer in the entire world!
Genie, don't do it!
Now that Jafar was in control, he catapulted Aladdin far, far away. Our story resumes 1 week later.
And for my final wish, I want Princess Jasmine to fall desperately in love with me.
I'm sorry, rule number two, I can't make people fall in love.
But I am the greatest sorceress in the entire world!
Good point.
Jafar, I never realized how wet you make me.
That's better. Now, tell me more about how sexy I am.
Your eyes are so blue, your mouth so wet, and your bum so tight.
Just then, Aladdin entered the room. He tiptoed silently towards the lamp. Jasmine threw herself at Jafar and kissed him. Aladdin was inches away from the lamp when Jafar turned around.
You slut!
Jasmine! Grab the lamp!
But Jasmine was zapped by Jafar's staff and she became stuck in a ticking hourglass. Jafar then turned on Aladdin and made a ring of fire around him. Aladdin challenges Jafar to a fight and Jafar transforms into an enormous snake. Aladdin strikes the snake several times, but none was a blow powerful enough to destroy it. Aladdin then tells Jafar that he is second best, as the genie gave him the power to be who he is. So Jafar demands one final wish, to become a genie. But to be a genie also means that he is locked away in a lamp, until someone summons him. The blue genie tosses the lamp into the Cave of Wonders, to be trapped for all eternity. The genie then gets his freedom, and Aladdin and Jasmine live happily evermore. And that, my friends, is the story of Aladdin. Thank you very much for watching. Good night.